Oh, shoot. Hey guys. Sorry. Didn't realize that I was recording, trying to figure out all this new technology. Anyways, happy birthday, ma'am. Big 9-0. We all don't believe it. We think you're still 55, maybe 60, maybe. Anyhow, sorry, I dropped the ball on this one. I'm actually in Florida right now, so yeah, I'm in Disney. I'm in Disney, ma'am. Seeing Mickey, me and Mickey and Meredith. Yeah, it's a heck of a time. Anyways, that's where a lot of my memories come from. A lot of my childhood memories, they come from Disney World. They come from family. They come because of you. Everything you've done throughout my childhood has been amazing, Meme. There's no way I can repay what you've done for me and how you've raised such an amazing family. We're all so grateful to have you as our centerpiece. I think it's evident. You look around you at the people here tonight, and everybody loves you, and everybody loves each other, and it's just really it's an amazing thing that a lot of families don't have, and we're very fortunate as a family to have something like that. So, anyways, my gift's late. I ordered it a couple days ago, and it's gonna be in next week. So hopefully we can get together, grab lunch or something along those lines, and give you your gift. That would be good. Yeah, yep, that would be good. Yeah, birthday present on your birthday would have probably been better. Yeah, but that sorry, I dropped the ball. My fault. Anyhow. I wanted to do something. I wanted to pull something together. Something that could say thank you. I know there's no way, absolutely no way, that I can thank you for all you've done raising me as a kid and bringing up such an amazing family. But you know, hopefully that this video that I put together, this slideshow, these pictures I've gone through can help say that and can help show what an amazing person you've been to this family, and you will continue to be such an amazing part to this family as we all love you dearly. Anyways, hope you enjoy it. Yeah, it's a good time, and I hope the steak's good. Meredith and I are probably eating chicken fingers and French fries tonight, but yeah, hope the steak's good. Happy birthday, Meme. And I wish you many more, all right? Tell everybody I said hi. Love ya. Enjoy.
little bit of guitar, a little bit of truck, a little bit of hound dog, and a little bit of luck, a little bit of bacon, a little bit of beans, a little bit of you loving up on me, a little bit of how it's supposed to be, a little bit of life, a little bit of backseat, a little bit of moon, a little bit of radio, I'm going boom, boom, boom. A little bit of sugar, a little bit of spice, a little bit of nasty, a little bit of nice, a little bit of how it's supposed to be, a little bit of life. I breathe in, I breathe out, yeah, sleeping all night with the windows down. Up in the mornings, turn around, drink a pot of coffee and I head off to town. Work, work, work all day long, crank it up, back it up, bring it on home. Supper on the table and I eat me a bite, then we snuggle on the porch by the pale moonlight. A little bit of me and you doing all right. A little bit of life. A little bit of tractor. A little bit of farm. A little bit of cornfield. And a little bit of barn. A little bit of come on. A little bit of play. A little bit of yee-haw in the hay. A Dixie cup. Homemade wine, a little bit of life. I breathe in, I breathe out. Yeah, sleeping all night with the windows down. Up in the mornings, turn around, drink a pot of coffee and I head off to town. Work, work, work all day long. Crank it up, back it up, bring it on home. Supper on the table and I eat me a bite. Then we snuggle on the porch by the pale moonlight. A little bit of me and you doing all right. A little bit of life. Porch, a little bit of swing, a little bit of wind chimes are going ding-a-ling, a little bit of TV, a little bit of couch, popcorn smelling up the house, I'll mold on a little slice of homemade pie, a little bit of life. I breathe in, I breathe out, yeah, sleeping all night with the windows down, up in the mornings, turn around, drink a pot of coffee and I head off to town. Work, work, work all day long. Crank it up, back it up, bring it on home. Supper on the table and I eat me a bite. Then we snuggle on the porch by the pale moonlight. A little bit of me and you doing all right. A little bit of life. A little bit of me and you. A little bit of hound dog, a little bit of luck, a little bit of backseat, a little bit of moon, a little bit of radio, boom, 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 a little bit of bacon, a little bit of beans, a little bit of you loving up on me.
Suddenly this crazy world made more sense to me. Well, I heard it today and I couldn't help but sing along. 'Cause every time I hear that song, and I go back to a two-tone short bed Chevy, driving my first love out to the levee, living life with no sense of time. And I go back to the feel of a 50-yard line, a blanket, a girl, some raspberry wine, wishing time would stop right in its tracks. Every time I hear that song, I'll go back. Baby, at frat parties, college bars, just trying to impress the ladies. Well, I heard it today and I couldn't help but sing along. 'Cause every time I hear that song, I go back to the smell of an old gym floor and the taste of salt on a Carolina shore after graduation and drinking goodbye to friends. I go back to watch a summer fade to fall, growing up too fast, and I do recall wishing time would stop right in its tracks. Every time I hear that song, I go back, I go back. We all have a song that somehow stamped our lives, takes us to another place and time. So I go back to the pew, preacher and a choir, singing about God and brimstone and fire, and the smell of Sunday chicken after church. And I go back to the loss of a real good friend and the 16 summers I shared with him. Now only the good die young, me in my tracks. Every time I hear that song, I go back. I go back to the field of a 50-yard line, a blanket of girls, some raspberry wine. I go back. Watching summer fade to fall, growing up too fast, and I do recall. I go back to the loss of a real good friend in the 16 summers I shared with him. I go back.
That'll be the day. Oh, yes. Yes, Prince Charles. Oh, shoot. I didn't realize it was a recording. Sorry about that, guys. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the compilation of videos and pictures and all that good stuff that I put together. Anyhow, I know Evan might get a little bit emotional, so hopefully somebody can maybe toss Evan a tissue right now. I don't, yeah. Depends how many beers he's had. If he's drinking beers, he's probably good, but I know Gibbet, he gets the cocktails there, and things could get a little wild. Evan's kind of always been, he's been a little wild always. Even from a young age, I remember this one time he hid under the sink playing hide and go seek, and then it got really weird. Yeah, it got really weird, and I don't really blame it all on Evan. I think part of it was Jessica. Jess. Why did you feel the urge to take a dump while Evan was hiding under the sink? I know you were, I don't know how old you are. You look like you were 3 maybe, but still, I didn't see anybody else taking a dump while Evan was hiding under the sink. That's weird. It's just flat out, it's just weird. Parents, not really sure why at Thanksgiving you guys were all downstairs cooking dinner, having beers, glass of wine. And while you guys were doing that, we were all jumping off of my bed. The bunk bed. I don't know. Call me crazy, but child services probably should have been called after that. But anyways, if Evan is crying right now and he does need some support or over that last video, I meant for it to be happy. I hope it was. But anyways, this should bring you guys some laughs, because things got weird on Thanksgiving, and things continue to get really weird. I wish Ryan had a camera while he got slept over at a Chinese food restaurant. What? That's nuts. That is absolutely insane. So enjoy this, guys. Hope you guys are all having a great time, and wish I could be there. All right. Take care. Hope to see you guys soon. Where do I click out? Oh, that is not it. That's definitely not. Oh, there it is. All right. Bye, guys.
Hi.
What's your name?
Lauren.
Lauren who?
Daddy.
Daddy what?
Daddy is your last name. Lost in my stick?
Yeah, oh, yeah. That's awesome.
He did that when he was 4.
He did that when he was 4. Oh, I see you.
See the top of my stick?
Daddy, tell me when you strap it.
How you strap it.
Oh, I see it. Daddy, let me see.
Daddy.
Yes.
You press it on off to strap, right?
Can I see, Dad?
Can I see?
No, Lauren asked for it first. We gotta let Lauren.
Can I try it after?
This button up here to strap, right?
Can I try it after?
We'll talk about it, all right?
Dad, you click this button up here to strap, right?
Yeah.
Okay, can I look through? Can I hear?
Jessica, show us your tonsils again.
See that black one?
I can't see that.
Whoa!
All right.
What's in your mouth?
What's in my head? What's in my head?
Okay, you'll see it after, I think.
Hello.
Where are you? I can't find you. Stop. Okay, where's Ryan and Russ?
Upstairs, come on.
Okay, thank you. Here we go, up the Julian stairway, and I can run. Ooh.
Flying lobster!
Hey guys!
What?
Where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are, Ryan. So you can try to fly. Oh, he landed. Okay, we're going into my room. Oh, great, the boys are in here. See, there's my beautiful Jonathan Taylor Thomas calendar and my Jonathan Taylor Thomas poster.
Big fire!
Big man! Lovely lion! Big fire!
Look at me!
Okay, I guess we got to leave.
Look at me!
Okay, here we go down the hallway again.
Why? Let me sing! Let me sing! We'll sing it. Can I sing it?
Yes, sir. Here, maybe I'll.
Dad, can I see it? Daddy? Dad?
Hello, Uncle John.
Hello? Well, look at when you go to the.
Hi, Uncle Ronnie.
Daddy?
Hi, Mama. Hi, Mama.
Hi, Love.
Hi, Debbie.
Large
room
will have
to
give somebody else a turn, please.
Yeah.
I'm next, Daphne.
Actually, Mommy, why don't you shut
give
it and give somebody else a turn?
Give it to me.
Yay.
This is our fireplace. This is our chair. This is our shelf of books. These are our famous stairs. See the light bulb?
Wait, show them from down here.
Oh, okay. This is the light bulb.
I did that, Mom.
This is our stairs.
Can I
okay.
It's my turn.
No, it's not. This is the jacuzzi, see?
And
this is the hug.
Stop! Stop putting your hand. I want to show you my room. It's cool. What's in my head? What's in my head?
Show my beanie babies after.
Get down first. Let me see it.
You guys, watch. You can jump from here.
I know.
That's what me and Ross
are doing. Not really, but
Lauren,
just tape it.
Lauren,
and I pretty see. I'm the famous Lauren.
Lauren, get
Happy Thanksgiving.
It's mine.
It's wicked soft.
Lauren, you click this button to start it.
The red button.
Just press it for a minute.
Okay, go.
Whoa!
Now I can tape.
Here's my sister, Lauren Julius. Here's my cousin, Ryan. Here's my cousin, Jessica.
What about me? What about me?
Me!
And here I am. I'm RJ.
Here's RJ.
Thank you.
Here's my poster.
What's in my head?
Okay, you can see it.
I'm in the same
place as your cousin, Jamie.
That's Jamie, my cousin.
Okay, after you're done, we're going to shut this off and watch it. Okay, then Ryan's going to use it after. And then we're going to shut it off and watch it.
Don't make me get light.
Can I say, would you sit there?
No,
really?
You sit there.
No, you don't have one for me, Bob. Uncle
Bob? Margaret!
Hi, Mama. Hi, Aunt Debbie.
He doesn't even have a point.
What's he? What?
Rock.
Can you see anybody?
You push the thing back.
Shrimp.
Like that. So
See anybody?
I see one.
Him.
I see one.
Okay, let's do that.
Yeah.
What'd you do?
Hi, Wiley.
Hi, you.
Ross, the thing's on.
He is my sister. See ya.
Hey, shut it off. If it's still going, dude.
Hey, buddy.
Hi,
can you see me?
Yep.
Close the other eye. You got too many eyes. It's going backwards.
Okay, give Ryan a turn.
I didn't have enough time with it.
Ross, you have to shut it off. It's still going.
Let Ryan have a turn. Let Ryan have a turn. Then give it back to me when you're done, okay? You know, you gotta talk while you're doing this.
Hello. Hello. Okay, that's Sophia.
Jessica. This is Lauren Ben. And then this is a duck.
There's a person taking this. He's real neat. See? Get a full body shot. There
we go. We are now playing hide and seek. You're coming with me.
If you want to play hide and seek, come here. Where are Ryan is.
RJ, Ross. Come here. You want to play? What about Rossi?
Ross, you want to play hide and go seek? Hey, Rossi.
Wee. Can I fly?
It's gonna go poop.
Can I fly it?
Jessica. This is worth $3 million.
Can I fly it?
Okay.
Don't tell him where I am.
Make sure you hit the door. Let's hit the door.
Ooh. What?
Okay, shut it. Okay. We're in darkness. Probably in the closet. This is really cool.
You are right in there?
Yep. Under the sink, sorry. See, hear all the kids calling my name, but you probably can't. This thing's not that loud. See, hear? There's the corner. Jessica, are you pooping? No. Goodbye, I gotta shut it off. Do 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 do. It's done her poop. And I'm all by myself. You can't see anything yet. That's a good thing. Yeah. Don't! I farted. Ooh. prolonged period of silence. Hey, Jessica, you told them where I was.
Oh, you were hiding in the dark hole with that.
Yeah, see, that's why I wanted to hold this.
Wait, who's counting? Who's counting?
You.
Evan, how long were you in there?
Me? Well, Jessica was taking a poop.
How long are you counting?
Did you hear me come in?
Yep.
Can I?
How long were you in here?
No.
You're counting.
Mr. Camera, I will say goodbye. My prolonged period of
in there
is gone.
Can you see him?
Yep.
Say hi.
Are those new shoes?
Yep.
When did you get them?
Oh, about a month ago. Think so?
Do you want to go outside?
I gotta look down to see you people's heads.
I'm looking at the window and I can see your face, Michael.
You can?
Yeah.
Does anybody want to play hockey?
Me.
Do you want to
lean back?
Hey, Evan. Evan, look at the floor and I can see you.
Ryan, don't. We are ascending the Great Staircase. Of course, Lauren's pouting about it because she can't do it, so she can do it after me. Okay, ready? Go. Oh.
Don't.
We're done. That was fun. I have to go down the stairs. And this?
And
Jessica Perkins, everybody.
Right? Yes. I want to show you I can jump. Come here. Evan!
You didn't notice
I was there,
did you?
Ryan! Okay, and this is my cousin, Evan.
Let me see. I want to take it.
No, I'm so tired.
You can have an extra.
Ready,
this is my Audrey, who likes to jump off of a cliff.
He's gonna jump!
He is right on a cliff.
Ryan!
He's witty.
Ryan!
Give it to me when you're
done.
Erin, Leo. Leo.
Look at me.
Leo.
Look at my foot. Go! Evan, check out my booty.
Shake that booty.
No, we're not gonna have a trick. Can I take a look?
Hello, we're back.
Jump with the camera.
Rosie, just go away.
Jump with me. Walk with me.
Ready?
Hello,
Ready?
Ready?
I don't know.
Are you ready to take me?
Go.
Hey!
You forgot!
I need a
Evan, I need it back!
Hang on.
Hello, help!
I want to go
I'm coming down!
Rosie, look at the camera.
Can I see? Give me my blanket!
Okay, go.
Give me my... It's mine.
Evan, give me my blanket.
Okay, Evan.
Let him home in there.
I see it.
No, I'm not done yet.
I'm
not done with it.
We got one of them and down.
Linky.
No.
There's Ryan's big butt, and he just jumped.
Here I am!
Watch me
me jump down with my teddy.
I'm gonna jump down with my
teddy. Evan, come on, let me.
Evan, watch me jump down with my teddy.
Anybody ever see a moth before?
Evan, tape me.
I'm taping.
Yep. Evan, don't go down. Move right.
I'm
not keeping. There I am. Now, guys, not on the jam. I was the first one.
I am entering a new dimension.
Come on.
Could you see my eyeball?
Give me
the
air. Look at me. Nobody
jumped! There's somebody to jump off there with the camera.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Four words of prayer that hold our hands and bow our feet. Thank you, God, for the gracious name, and thank you, God, for everything.
Amen.
My turn.
Okay, and I am thankful for everything.
Rossi, what are you thankful for?
Milk, I bet.
My hair.
Anything else more serious?
My hair.
For me?
Thanks.
What are you thankful for?
The people.
For the people. Very nice, Ryan.
My turn.
Ajay?
Big kahuna subs.
Big kahuna subs. Jess, what are you thankful for?
You.
Thanks, Jess. All right, you can chow. We'll find you some food.